Welcome to Shilpa's Try My Curry. Apple halwa is very unique, and unlike the other halwas, it has a little bit of sourness coming from the apples. Let's get started. For this recipe, I have taken 4 apples, peeled them off and grated them. I have got 2 cups of grated apples now. Take a fistful of cashew nuts and raisins. You can add nuts of your choice. Heat 2 tablespoons of ghee in a pan and add the cashew nuts. Once they start turning brown in color, add the raisins as well. Stir them well in the hot ghee. Raisins are all puffed up now. Keep them aside. We are now going to add the grated apple into the rest of the ghee in the pan. You can add the grated apple along with the apple juice if any. Keep stirring it in a medium flame until this grated apple turns dry. This is all dry now. Add 1/2 cup of sugar now into the pan. You can adjust the quantity of sugar based on the sweetness of your apples and how sweet you want your halwa to be. Stir it up until the sugar dissolves. The sugar is all dissolved now. At this point, I'm going to add 3 tablespoons of milk powder. If you don't have milk powder, you can also add milk instead. Milk powder is going to give a very nice texture to the halwa. Keep stirring it in a low flame for 2 minutes. Apple halwa is all done now. Garnish it with fried nuts and raisins. I'm also adding a teaspoon of ghee to the halwa for additional flavor. Mix it up and this is all ready to be served. Thank you all for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell icon.